Here are the starters for Andover, as you see on your screen. Dubois, Hughes, Dempsey, Vetrano, and Cosgrove for Newton North, Lawson, Abramson, Lowe, Gurley, and Wright. And we are set to get things started as the tap is controlled early on by the Tigers. Left sideline for Jason Wright, and we've got our first whistle of the night, and a foul on Greg Vetrano.
Right there, comes out straight man-to-man defense. Toronto, a size disadvantage against Cosgrove.
And you see Dave Fazio, his 17th year as the head coach at Andover High School. Ball controlled up top by Corey Lowe. Now Wright, a runner in the lane, and puts the Tigers on the board.
One of the things you notice during the warm-up, very soft rims, loose, with the shooters usually.
Cosgrove throws up an air ball. The Tigers come back the other way, leading 2-0. Lowe tried to go inside, stolen away by Cosgrove. A baseline, a leaner won't fall. And the rebound grabbed by Wright. The Tigers come back. Baseline, Anthony Gurley back outside. Wright will try a three. That's 5-0.
Quick stop for Newton North. Game to kind of half-court offense they want. A couple of open shots to stop things open. Up to Wright.
Cosgrove goes inside. The turn is good by Bobby Hughes. And the senior breaks the 5-0 run for the Tigers. That's a three-point game. Straight away now for Lawson. Goes back inside and a whistle, and they're going to call it a held ball.
Apparently, the team is the Townies from Charlestown beat the Newton North team. This Paul game, both his offense and defense, set its last 109. Then we come back to live action. We're going to have Andover shooting 1-1. Both teams are in the bonus. Andover trying to protect this 4-point lead.
Now both teams have committed 7 fouls, so this one could be decided at the strike before we're done. Of course, a great work inside on that last possession for the Golden Warriors by Bobby Hughes, that big offensive
rebound. Hughes, I'll tell you, he's been big all game. Just the first 8 or 9 minutes of the game, he was a real horse on the boards. Then the last 5 minutes of the half, he started scoring. This half, he's done both.
See the Tigers coming back out onto the floor.
It's Corey Lowe, as you mentioned, really difficult offensive night. Just hit that long three-pointer for his only points of the night so far.
And the front end of the 1-1 is no good, the rebound alone. So it stays a 4-point game as we come down with 1 minute left in the championship game.
I never understand that. Kids who can train 25-footers can't mail 3 throws.
Lowe got himself in jail, but he got it into the corner.
He's able to make it a 1-point game as we're under 50 seconds.
Corey, he got a great bounce that time off
soft
the rims.
That's very soft rims.
Cosgrove lost it, loose on the floor, and picked up by Lowe. Baseline right. It's back outside now for Lowe. 25-20, the 2 clocks. And a whistle and a timeout call by the Tigers.
Yes, come on.
This is to tie the game. We're all even at 59. Just the 4th point of the night for Corey Lowe.
Good composure, though. You saw him go there and just drain it.
This to give the Tigers the lead.
Nothing but net on both of them.
Final 13 seconds. Cosgrove in a hurry for Vetrano. Throws up a wild shot, won't get it. And a foul with 5.5 seconds left.
Yeah, Cosgrove and Vetrano ran a little bit of a weave with Vetrano trying to get to the hoop to draw a foul.
So we'll go back down the other end, and Darius Abramson will get 1-1. That's the 9th team foul on Andover.
Yeah, Abramson's had a huge game underneath.
Well, 5.5 seconds.
Well, one of the Andover kids fouled out.
Well, let's see who Dave Fazio brings back out on the floor. It'll be free throws for Darius Abramson, who is 3-for-3 from the free throw
game tonight. That was a nice play by Andover, because we, as we mentioned, we've seen them shoot the deep set shots all night, but that time, little weave action with Petrano and Cosgrove, their two best offensive players, and Petrano ended up with a strong drive to the hoop. There was some contact. The officials decided it was incidental contact with no foul. So Abramson had a chance to give his team either a 2 or 3 point lead.
Could be a one possession game either way.